Ladies and gentlemen, Jess Unshredder here. Welcome back to some more XCOM 2 War of the Chosen Galaxy. Where last we left off, we killed the assassin. And that's really the only major event that we did. So you're gone. You will deal with. But you... you're doing training this month as well, so... I'm gonna make sure... Oh, hey! Oh, right, yeah, there was this mission. But anyway, we have to keep an eye on when the supply drop hits. Because sooner or later, we're gonna have to attack the Hunter, which hopefully won't be as painful of a mission. Hopefully. We should have one of our soldiers equipped before they deploy. You have that. All right, then. Take the mean beacon, then, I guess. You will take... I'll actually take that. And EMP. I'll take the smoke, I guess. And I'll get the last level of gauntlets, I guess. And let's head on out to gather survivors from an advent, or from an advent, from an abandoned city.
Just got word from our friends in the Resistance. Some of their people were pursued by Advent forces into an abandoned city not far from here. Apparently their team got separated and now they've lost contact. We only have a rough idea where they might be, so the Resistance is sending one of their soldiers to help in the search. The VIP and our Resistance contact are hunkered down and holding position somewhere in this area. Our highest priority is locating them first, but keep an eye out for any additional survivors nearby. Once you've secured the targets, move to the designated coordinates for extraction. Keep your heads up out there, people.
Troopers, move in!
I'll get our two, DC 15 A's up on the A's up on the high ground.
Let's go.
Okay, I'm going.
Setting up a shot.
Copy right away.
Oh, that doesn't... Oh, my dear lord. Hello there. Oh.
Move forward! Let's have some fun.
going in.
More lost. And more lost. We'll chill out there. We'll stay there. You will not do that. We'll stay there. And you'll run over here. And here we go. Yeah, you show that ATSD who's boss. Go ahead and just start with the EMP grenade. Morning. We can try shutting this guy down. Fuck. That's not good. I don't care if we summon everybody in the goddamn mom here, alright? I'll pop a few of the lost here. I'll slash you. Start gaining some much needed focus on Eva. And aim for the heart on the elite stormtrooper. Nope.
Might be in trouble.
I need some help over here.
Affirmative.
Crap.
The Advent captain nearby would make an ideal target for the skull.
Oh, please just get occupied with the lost. My goodness, the game was a little, or, you know, just completely ignore the Lost, you know. It's not like they have guns or anything that are actually a legitimate threat.
Blast them. Moving to that area, sir. I copy. Right away.
It's a bit crowded down here, isn't it? Down here, I mean down there. Jesus Christ.
Yes, Commander. I got a bad feeling about this. This way.
And the Lost as a whole are gonna move. Alright, yeah, got police to remind you. Nice. Okay, that's not great.
You brought this upon yourself.
Fuck off. Maybe don't stand next to the goddamn thing. Anyway, you have my blue screen around, so. Much as I would like to summon the extra troopers, getting some hits on this bad boy are probably the bigger. It's probably the bigger priority. That's not great.
You should really get that look at.
Really? Oh, that's not what I was hoping for. I was hoping to be able to conceal there. So much for that. Guess you just gotta keep running. Then you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna run over here to hopefully activate the other person over here.
That's one of the contacts we were looking for. All right. There are still others in the area.
Maybe she can take out, I'll get a couple more Lost for us. The fuck was that? You may want to get that. You may want to get your voice checked out. I'm pretty sure that's like the death. I'm pretty sure that's like the voice pack for the death troopers. Or the dark troopers, sorry, this guy right here. It's the voice pack they would have, but it's like unrestricted customization. Just gave it to her, and it's like, Oh, Jesus, hello. Oh. That's gonna leave a mark. Careful. Is that the Death Trooper making all that noise? Or not Death Trooper. I always want to call them Death Troopers, but they're Dark Troopers. Rude.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
Oh, shit. Oh, I think Fives is just gonna get slapped. Oh my god, holy shit.
They won't make it easy.
Hi there. Ow! No. Hit the Death Trooper. That's not hitting the Death Trooper. That's shooting that Sevens.
We'll check it out. Moving to that area, sir.
Ah, jeez, more of them, just what we need. Okay. Wait, how did he get? How did the Sectopod get hurt from that? What, did I land on him? What did I? Anyway. Need to run and then probably drop a heal on Eva. If you can. Yes, you can. That's good. And then you're just gonna stab him.
That's one down, but I'm not done yet.
All right, Dasher's behind the building, or behind the wall thing, whatever. That might be a grenade target for the incinerator, so let's not do that. I was really hoping the trooper would hit that. It's not gonna be a kill. maybe the advanced air trigger will kick in. Or I'll just crit, that looks cool. Just got wasted.
Incoming over here.
Roger that.
No.
Support order acknowledged.
Is this a drill or something?
Firing right away, sir. Roger.
Who's well? I just hope no death troopers get in line outside of Jax.
Dead and gone.
Alright, Jax didn't get killed. That's a start. Nowhere safe? How is this a flank? Who are you flanked by here? This incinerator stormtrooper? I'm just gonna run up here and reconceal. And probably sting him. Maybe you'll hit that? Of course not.
I'm going to get you. All of you.
Oh, no, don't do that, don't do that. That was what I was planning there. I'm not really one to use cannon fodder as a tactic, but you know what? It fucking worked.
Moving to that area, sir.
No! Cell trooper's doing work though.
We'll check it out. I copy.
Oh, fuck off.
Fire at will.
You gotta hit this man.
Right away, sir.
Fuck.
Roger.
Enemy behind.
Order acknowledged. Roger that.
Oh, great.
Right away. We'll assist you.
Good, he was no longer burning. That's gonna help. You're currently like drugged out of your mind or something. Something along those lines. Can you not heal yourself? There we go. Oh, really? You shouldn't have. You can do that and then just fuck off. Five should be able to get into some decent cover now.
Fuck.
I'm tempted to smoke up here. Well, at least on sevens. Yeah, let's smoke up on sevens. Sure, keep them coming. Why the hell not? It's just starting to get a little boring in here. Feels bad, man.
Oh, great. Affirmative. Yes, Commander.
Late storm? Is that not a thing? There we go. That's more like it.
That's one down, but I'm not done yet. I hope you're suffering.
They never go for the Imperials. Damn it! Ah, it takes two shots. I've tended to leave this assault trooper alive.
Right away.
Son of a... Nuh-uh-uh. You ain't going nowhere. Alright, come on, hunker down. That, nope, nope, fuck. Come on.
That car is burning.
It's not the only thing that's fucking burning. What else is burning? My patience. Just hope to God he doesn't blow up. Thank you.
Nice shot.
No!
Moving to that area, sir.
Oh, fuck off. You're gonna be burning as soon as you... No. No. Just no. Oh, for the love of God.
Are you sure it's safe?
No, it's not. Well, good. Good. Good.
Looks like you found one of the other resistance operatives that was deployed in this area. I'm sure they'll be glad to see you.
Moving to designated coordinates.
You know what? There's already, like, so many explosions going off. What the hell? Right, just what the hell? Get you a little more down to earth.
They see me.
This should be guaranteed. Thank you. Somebody still has to get back up there and rescue the actual VIP, so... Thank you for the hair trigger.
We have a visual confirmation on the VIP. Remember, getting that VIP to the extraction point supersedes all other priorities. Don't let anything happen to him.
Maybe we'll get the six? Of course we won't. Just what we needed, more of them. 9 to 15, huh?
Targets in tow.
Can I have control over the camera again, please? Thank you. Alright, time to unleash the Hammer of the Gods again. God, that freaking animation's so damn good, though. If you die, I won't be sad. Let's just say.
You know that was good.
And that's only a 65, so the hell was that?
Support order acknowledged.
What did you even shoot at? You weren't even aiming at the stormtrooper there. That's another pistol.
I need some help over here.
Pistol, move up. Let me a few seconds. Off the top. Back at it.
Whatever you say.
Incoming fire.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
Let's rock.
Let's go. All positions here.
I'm taking the point.
Moving to that area, sir. Yes, Commander.
All right. Almost done. I mean, you know, we still have the Skulljacket dude. And there's currently nothing on the map right now. Finally get this Skulljack done, eh?
We have complete access to the Advent Psionic Network. I have dedicated our systems to processing the new data, but we will need to work fast. It is only a matter of time before they can...
Yellow.
Commander, that appears to be the codex responsible for safeguarding the alien data store.
That's not a codex, that's a Sith Force adept, can't you see?
Understood. Weapons hot. We've got our target.
Regrettable.
You can't disable gauntlets, motherfucker. Yeah, no, we'll just combat protocol you, get you out of here.
Excellent work, Commander. It appears some physical remnant of the Codex was left behind when it dissipated. Hopefully, it will provide some insight into the aliens' ongoing plans.
Like we drilled, go! We're in the kill shot.
I'm going. It's killing time.
That's nice and all, but we're just gonna leave. You know what? Let's just get out of here. Oh, wait. I didn't even move the right person in there. Oh, that's dumb. I didn't even teleport the right person.
To the extraction point as soon as possible. The longer we wait around, the worse our chances look.
I will go where I'm most needed.
And see you later.
All XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand is returning to base.
Well, why the fuck is there an Arco here? Oh boy.
I saw that on an album cover decades ago.
Oh my god.
That was quite the mission. Those fucking death troopers, man. And the fact that the Imperials and the death troopers, like 99% of the time, always go for us and not each other. Minus that one assault trooper. That one assault stormtrooper dude went freaking ham on the Lost. Go ahead and get both of these. Glass padding. I mean, extra protection is always good.
For completing what was surely a difficult task.
New objective added.
Aliens are relaying a form of encryption beyond anything
we've
ever encountered.
Sure, you can go in there, I guess.
We'll have to find a means of breaking the code. I expect it will take some time.
Yeah, I'll set you two up with your armor and voice packs and plastic surgery to turn you into male clones and not,
I command your troops,
you know, not female soldiers.
Creature, Commander. The aliens will be left scrambling to recover from this setback. Together.
Ooh, hello, give me this. Give me this. I want this. Gimme. I like double agent. Double agent's fun. Especially because the double agents actually match with their corresponding Imperial units. Not like the disposable army thing, which is fine. Because I bet the mod creator didn't really care about, you know, making sure the mods speak to each other, so whatever. Let's go with the assassin weapons. It's because it's a themed playthrough. If I kill those damn chosen, I deserve to use those fucking weapons, alright? Even themed playthrough or not, I'm gonna use the chosen weapons, regardless of the themed playthrough. Same goes with the alien ruler's armor as well. We have 13 days. Nope. Yeah, do I send you two out again? Sure. Engineer, huh? Alright, laboratory. And you get thrown in there, I guess. What's this? You two? Sure.
I suppose since that worked, you might as well keep it up, Commander.
Send you two out again. That dance. Alright, here we go. Attack the device, wild hunts. Size field commander, new construction, collectors. I'm gonna do this one. It's a late game protect the device, I know, but we'll be fine.